Hello, welcome to Prime News with me, Alicia Fernandez. Well, before we get started with this bulletin, let's have a look at the headlines first.
Wi-Fi towers mushrooming all over Margao municipal area, far in excess than the numbers specified in the records of the PWD, pose traffic and health hazards, and have flouted rules, alleges Congress. Villages in Pernet Taluka face acute drinking water shortage as PWD is unable to supply sufficient water. Locals Gherao PWD office demand regularization of supply. Pay parking starts in Pernet City from Monday. Soft launch commences at 7 PM at Church Square. CCP to issue passes for original residents of Pernet City only.
Now the news in detail. Wi-Fi towers are mushrooming all over Margao municipal area and are far in excess than the number specified in the records of the PWD. The PWD records specify the number of towers in Margao municipal area as 11. However, there are 11 towers in Fathoda area only, besides another 5 towers in the Margao city area, which totals 16. This was disclosed by Congress spokesperson Avinash Tavares at a media brief held on Monday.
Tavares pointed out that the towers which are erected in and around the city are placed at such places that they can be detrimental to the safety and health of the citizens. Although there are certain radiation strength norms specified for these towers, there is no clarity as to what these norms are. Tavares said that in any case, towers that are placed too close to schools, such as the one at Holy Spirit Church School, or near the Ribello Hospital are hazardous.
Margao Council, this is in the records of the PWD National Highways. There were supposed to be 11 towers. But in reality, Fathoda itself, which comes under Margao Council, has 11 towers. Rest of Margao, there are at least 5 towers that we counted off. So the number of towers are more than what is there on the PWD National Highway records. This is the one next to the district hospital. District hospital is this side to the right, and Presentation Convent is come up here. If you see, the soling is done on the road, but and this tower is right in the middle of that. You can see the base of the tower. The PWD seems to now bypass its whatever obstruction is there in order to create. So this is a traffic hazard. The rest, this is the one near Ribello Hospital, near the KTC bus stand. This also is in the middle of parking lot. Then you have on the right on the circle, which is on the edge of the circle, this is another traffic hazard. This is at Ravindra Bhavan circle. This one is at Alley circle. This is on the divider on the eastern bypass towards the Bolse Chokle College circle. This tower was there near one colony. Because the colony objected near Bolse Circle, they put in somebody's property now. Municipality has no idea, no permission has been taken, but it is put over here. This is near the housing board circle, right in the middle on the edge, and you see saffron flags are placed on it. This is the one near Holy Spirit. This is the one near Holy Spirit. And Holy Spirit School is there, and this is near Saint Joachim Chapel, close to on the border road. This is another one, which is again on the edge of the road, in behind BPS Club.
Tavares said that the towers which have been erected in Fathoda have come on the local MLA's birthday, who had promised free Wi-Fi. However, they have also flouted the prescribed norms.
So these towers came up on somebody's birthday, on MLA's birthday, and he promised free Wi-Fi.
For Prime, video journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
Villages in Pernet Taluka are facing acute drinking water shortage as the PWD is unable to supply sufficient water. The Mandre constituency in Pernet Taluka is represented by Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar, made to survive without regular water supply. The PWD department is on record that they release water only for few days, that too after a gap of 2 or 3 days. Locals get out at PWD office on Monday due to the water problem. They demanded to supply regular water to the villages, failing which they have threatened to intensify the agitation.
The coastal villages have an additional problem. The water in the wells is saline and people largely depend on tap water for drinking. Although Pernem constitutes the coastal line, due to scarcity of water, even the tourists will have to struggle and survive without regular water supply.
आठ नौ महीने मेटा तेना तुमका प्रिपेरेशन करूं दे नौ महीने आम्ही लोकांक कसे हेल्प करते पावसान झाला आम्ही तुमच्याकडे येतले ना
फोटो शेडगावकर ड्रायव्हर भूतात टँकर घेऊन गेला आणि टँकर त्याने देवळाकडे अर्धो खाली केलो बॅरलानी आणि त्याच्या उपरांत बाकीचं रस्त्यावर बिष्ट होतं झोपेल जे एक स्वातीने किती सांगले तुझ्या बापाय घेऊन येईन आले ईच्या बापाय घेऊन
किद्या खातीर हो विषय झालो
हो विषय म्हणजे लोकांक पाणी घालूंक सांगला थंयच्यान तो म्हणलो आपण लोकांक पाणी घालपाक येईना
किरे स्पेशल थंयसर उदक नासलें म्हणून
आसा ऑलरेडी दोन म्हयने झाले पयऱ्यान पाणी आसता तय नासता टँकरवाले येयल्या उपरांत असो प्रॉब्लेम करता लोकांक पाणी घालिना
वी हॅवंट गॉट एनी वॉटर फॉर सो मेनी डेज नाव अँड इफ देयर इज वॉटर फॉर अ डे देन आफ्टर सम डेज वी डोंट गेट फॉर and there's no drinking water and people are going to different places, wells are drying up, and there are a lot of problems that we all face. And
you had complained in the water department?
Yeah, we have always complained, but nobody seems to be taking the fall for it. Everybody just passes it to the next person and to the next person, and that's how it always goes.
For Prime, video journalist Vinod Mehtar, Pernem.
Pay parking has started in Panjim City from Monday. A soft launch was started at around 7 p.m. by the contractor at the Church Square. CCP Mayor Surendra Furtado, in a press brief held earlier in the morning, said that it will take at least 15 days' time for various issues concerning pay parking to settle, including the number of passes to be issued to the original residents.
Furtado said that only the original residents who are paying house taxes will be issued passes. But the residents to whom the premises are rented will not get the passes.
I want to make it very clear. Buildings which are having no parking and original residents who are staying there, who are paying the house tax, they will be given one car pass, one two-wheeler. If the resident, original owner, rents out the flat to somebody XYZ, that XYZ will not get the pass.
The parking fees which have been fixed are for four-wheelers parking for less than 4 hours, 10 rupees. 4 to 12 hours, 15 rupees. About 12 hours but less than 24 hours, 20 rupees. For two-wheelers, the parking fees will be for less than 4 hours, 4 rupees. 4 to 12 hours, 8 rupees. And about 12 hours but less than 24 hours, 15 rupees. The pay parking has been awarded to Margao-based Straight Deal Services. For Prime, video journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
All the clients of Kamakshi Forex were duped to the tune of around 29 crore held a meeting on Monday at the Grace Church Hall at Margao to discuss the future course of action. At this meeting, it was decided to put their grievances to the economic offence cell at Panjim, after which all the aggrieved clients held a morcha at the city and then came to Panjim to meet the authorities of the cell. A delegation then met the officer in charge at the economic offence cell. Mario Miranda's sly sense of humour was evident in all of his illustrations, which spoke so much about the society more than words and fact. 2nd May 2016 happens to be Miranda's 90th birth anniversary, and to celebrate the artist and his illustrious life, a diary was released titled The Life of Mario 1949. The book captures diary entries by the young 22-year-old Mario, all true illustrations.
Miranda, who passed away in December 2011, authored several pictorial travelogues on some of the most famous cities in the world, including Lisbon and London. His illustrated book on history of Goa, co-authored by Manohar Murugavkar, made him one of the biggest proponents of illustration.
I've known Mario from the time I just finished my military school in Nasik, and that was the time he designed this Madras supporter for us. So as we were discussing the design of the label, I suggested to Mario, I said, Mario, let can we have Miss Fonseca on the label? Miss Fonseca, he said, do you want people to drink your painting or do you want to look at the label? So my love and regard for Mario has been on the same parallel bar as it was for Sam Manikshaw, Dr. Kurian, and Mario was my third hero. He was more of a friend. I should call him Mario G. He used to insist on me calling him Mario. In spite of this Mario G factoring, we never used to stop talking about the cleavages of Miss Fonseca.
This time, the first one is this exhibition, which is the first time going to be putting Mario's art up for public sale in Goa. Okay, so there are 74 pictures, and we're very happy to be collaborating with Miriam and the gallery to bring this to the public. The next, and the most important of the lot, I think, is the release of the book, The Life of Mario 1947, which we're going to do just now. The book is important in the sense that Mario is just 22 years old. Okay, he's a young man. He's like my son, about that age. And he's just beginning to fly. He's a great artist. He's a very serious man, but it's at this point of time, around October of 1949, where he suddenly starts flying. He does compositions of great brilliance. He invents a new storytelling idea on how to explain things. It's strange. A lot of his diary is located in this area.
For Prime, video journalist Mahesh Vaigankar, Panjim.
Well, it's time for a short break. We will be back. Welcome back. Kuchore municipal authorities have warned the shopkeepers against the encroachment of pavements in the municipal market. The CMC authorities conducted a surprise inspection of the market following complaints that the shopkeepers were encroaching beyond their area. The pavement meant for walking was obstructed, which was causing hardship to pedestrians. The inspection team warned shopkeepers that the market inspector would confiscate their goods if found displayed beyond the prescribed area.
The anti-encroachment team had to face some angry shopkeepers who said that the authorities only target certain areas which do not give bribe to the authorities. Shopkeepers claimed that some of the vendors pay bribe to the authorities and they are allowed to continue their business while the permanent shopkeepers are targets.
एक लक्षण दो म्युनिसिपलिटी कायदो सगळे सारखं लाया थर्ड वर कोण शिफ ऑफिसर आहे तो आता आम्ही टेक कर थर्ड वर आणि कायदो सगळे लाया ते इम्प्लिमेंट करा आम्ही कायद्याचे मानते थर्ड वर आम्ही सगळं कायदो मानतात तू सगळ्या सारखे एक कायदो लाय आणि मागे हे अंग दौडतले पण आम्ही हे सुद्धा दौडणार थर्ड दिवशी कायदो सगळ्या सारखं लाय एक दाखय लिपाय करणार आणि लिपोड करणार म्युनिसिपालिटी असू लिपोड काढपास करणार का काम पण कॉन्क्रीट किती म्हणते कर कायदो सगळ्या सारखं लाय पण आणि पहिला जर कायदो झाला माफी सर ना तू जे सांगपा काम केला आणि हाय तू किती सांगपा ते सांगला पण तू सगळं त्या सांगतो
मोहीम केली ती रिक्रुटमेंट केली ती आम्ही सुपारी फाटी मिटिंग घेऊन त्यांचे भितर ते सॉल्व जायना प्रॉब्लेम सॉल्व जायना म्हणून ते चालू केले आयच्यान
आणि फाईन मारपाक येणार
फाईन मारपाचे आम्ही त्या एक दोन दिस एक आयच त्या वॉर्निंग दी म्हणून असं भितर काढ्या म्हणून आणि फाल्यां ते फाईन चालू जातले
काही लोक म्हणटा कितें तुम्ही थोड्यांकच म्हणा सिलेक्टेड लोकांक हे करता म्हणून
सिलेक्टेड करपाक म्हणजे सुयेर पसून आहे तिका
आजची जी मोहीम केल्या ती सिओची ऑर्डरी प्रमाणे झाल्या आणि आज आम्ही ते वॉर्निंग दिला सगळे दुकानदारांक सगळे सामान भितर दवर म्हणून सांगला ही मोहीम अशीच चालू उरतली आणि फाल्यांच्यान आम्ही मुखारली मोहीम तांकां फायन मारपाक चालू जातली
रात तांकां वॉर्निंग केला
आज सगळी आम्ही वॉर्निंग दिवपाची सगळे मार्केटांक वयर आणि हांगा ती सोडा मार्केटांक सांगला सगळे सामान भितर दवरला सध्या ते चालू आम चालू
नाही फालच्या तुम्ही फाईन मारता
फाल्याच्या आम्ही फाईन मारतो
जो आज चालू जाल्लो आसा ती बरोबर गोष्ट आसा पूण ताणें सिलेक्टिवली लोकांक सिलेक्ट करून तांगेले दुकानाक आद घातला तर भाजी जी इल्लिगली जे दवरतात तांचे कडेन पयशे घेवन म्युनिसिपालिटी तशीच दवरता तांकां कोण हातल्या ना दुकानवाल्या त्रास करता पूण तांचे पारालेल जे भाजीवाले बशिल्ले आसा तांचे कडेन पयशे घेतात 100 रुपया 150 रुपया पर डे नाव सोप्याचे पूण सोपं इलेगली कलेक्ट करता ते तांकां लिगली कांय करना ते आनी आमी भायर उरल्या आमी आमच्या सामानाक पॅनल्टी म्हणटात ते पूण जर तांकां पयशे दी ते 100 रुपया 150 रुपया पर डे जाल्यार ते लावपाक दिता
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट मयूर नायक कुरचोरीम
Prajyoti Kudalkar was elected as the new sarpanch of Chikhali village panchayat on Monday. Kudalkar defeated Maria Mascarenhas by 6-5 votes. The election was necessitated following the ouster of the Mascarenhas, who was served a no-trust motion less than 24 hours after being elected to the post of sarpanch. Double MLA Mervin Gudino congratulated the newly elected sarpanch. He disclosed that the work of the Chikhali panchayat ghar will be expedited and would be completed very soon.
आज पयली म्हणल्यार एक खुशीची गजाल की आमचे पॅनल एलेक्ट जावन आयले हेजे फुडें आमकां मेजॉरिटी आसली पूण कांय कारणां लागून बाकीचे आमचे पॉलिटिक्सान पडटाले आनी डर्टी पॉलिटिक्स खेळटाले हांव समजता तांकां सगळ्यांक व्हडलो डिफीट जावन आसा आतां आमी कामां लागपाक जाय ही हे पंचायतीन सदांच बरें काम केल्लें आसा पूण हाल्ली 2 वर्सां सुमार हांवें पयलां जेन्ना म्हाजे कडेन ते पयस गेले आपूणच पयस गेले आनी मागीर परत येवपाक प्रयत्न केले हांवें परत तांकां घेवना हांव हेच बॉडी हेच मेंबरांक घेवन रावलो आनी लास्टाक राहुल डिकॉस्टा एलेक्ट जावन आमची ओन मेजॉरिटी जाली एकटो तांचो मेंबर रिजायन जालो आज आमकां सगळ्यांक मुखेल म्हळ्यार गार्बेज प्रॉब्लेम गार्बेज सायट व्हडली चॅलेंज जावन आसा दुसरी चॅलेंज जावन आसा आमी हांगा ल्हानशे ऑफिसान आसात कित्याक आमी न्यू पंचायत घर बांदताले आतां हांव तापडतोब तें कंप्लीट करून घेता आनी पयलें काम तिंगा शिफ्ट करपाची प्रयत्न करतात आतां तितले बेगीन तेच भाशेन डॅवलॉपमेंटल वर्क्स जे आमी म्हणटा उदरगतीची पावलां फाटी पडलेली आसा जायतीं कामां जी पूर्ण जावपाक जाय आसली ती जाली ना आतां प्रत्येक मेंबरांक घेवन प्रत्येक मेंबराच्या वॉर्डांनी हांव भोंवतलों सरपंचा घेऊन डेप्युटी सरपंचा घेऊन आणि मेंबरां घेऊन आणि लोकांची किती अपेक्षा असा किती काम झाले आहे किती जाऊ ना त्याका एक फास्ट ट्रॅक करपाक जाता तितले बेगीन काम करपाक आमची प्रयत्न चलतली.
फर्स्ट जी असा ती गार्बेज प्रॉब्लेम असा विथ द हेल्प ऑफ मिस्टर मोविन सर विल बी ट्राईंग टू सॉर्ट इट आउट अँड वॉट एवर द जी पेंडिंग कामं असतात लास्ट 3 इयर्स जी पेंडिंग कामं जाऊन असली विल बी ट्राय डेव्हलपमेंट कामं ती आम्ही हातात घेतली.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को.
The first All Goa Asolda Veterans Football Tournament was organized by Asolda Veterans on Sunday. Total 16 teams participated, out of which 8 teams from North, 8 teams from South showed their game. The grand finales were played between Nue Veterans versus Fathoda Veterans. Nue Veterans defeated Fathoda by 5-0. Chief Guest Veli MLA Benjamin De Silva gave away the prizes in the presence of KPA MLA Babu Kavlekar and others.
Guys, first All Goa Asolda Veterans Football Tournament organized by Asolda Veterans. Atun at tournamentan, 16 teams participated. 8 teams North Goa, 8 teams South Goa. Ani at tournamenta, aaj finally the Nue Veterans, 5-0, also score korun Fathoda Veterans, anka defeat kelle asa. Ani o tournament. पळोवपाक आमकां इतलो उद्देश इतलोच की जे आदले जे प्लेयर बरे बरे टिमी खेळटाले ते आयज हे आमकां लोकां मदीं आपलो बरे ल्हानशा भुरग्यांक आपली बरी गेम दाखोवंक शकता आनी दाखोवची अशी म्हणून आमी हे केल्लो असो उद्देश. आनी तशेंच एक हे जाणटे प्लेयरांक फिटनेस अशें म्हणून ही आमी आमचो टोर्नामेंट करपाचो इतलोच आमचो हेतू आसलो.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट मयूर नायक कुरचोरीम.
गोवा इज डेंजरसली हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स अ सिरियस क्रायसिस अ थ्रेट टू द वॉटरवेज विच नीड्स इमिडिएट अटेंशन अँड करेक्टिव्ह स्टेप्स विथ द एम टू क्रिएट अ युनिफाईंग फोर्स ऑफ द वॉटर ऑफ गोवा. Goa Forgiving in association with ZBob and Goa Rafting will be celebrating Mother's Day on 8th May, which is dedicated to Mother Nature, with the cause to save the waters of Goa. Sailing expeditions from the source of River Madai to Zuwari at ZBob in Uttarda will be a part of this event. Several other programs will also be held on the occasion to mark the day.
Since Mother's Day has been celebrated by us to support the saving of the waters of Goa as a dedication to Mother Earth, to Mother Planet and to Mother Goa, we extend that campaign. And this time we have the Save the Waters of Goa. We will have various programs, one starting from Madai. There'll be boat ride, there'll be a sailing expedition coming from Madai. Open this shed. John Pollard from Madai will be coming with his sailing boats from Madai to Zuwari. The final meeting point will be at ZBob Zuwari in ZBob in Uttarda.
Mother's Day worldwide celebrate kardan. So it is a dedication to our own mother. Pun ami ase ti sankalpana machi develop keli ani ami Mother's Day not only confined to our mother but Mother Earth ani Mother Goa and मदर मादय एक्चुली मादय म्हणल्यारच द ग्रेट मदर महादाई. सो तेच आमी एक्चुली सेव वॉटर्स ऑफ गोवा आमी प्रोग्राम केल्लो सो तो आमी फर्दर डेवलप करून ह्या मदर्स डेच्या कॉन्सेप्टाक आमी एक नवी हें दितात म्हणजे तातूंत मदर वॉटर जे आमची गोंयची मदर वॉटर जर आमी केले जाल्यार इट इज मादय रिवर वीच इज अंडर ग्रेव थ्रेट कारण कर्नाटका गव्हर्मेंट इज डिटर्मिन्ड. सुनावणी सध्या चालू असा 27 एप्रिलाच्या सुनावणी चालू असा आता 12 जुलै पर्यंत डिफर केल्या. सो ती कर्नाटका गव्हर्मेंट डायवर्ट करपाक सोदता ऑलरेडी तांचे काम जाल्ले असा कळसा बांडुरा. सो ते एक घेतला आम्ही कॉन्सेप्ट मागीर मदर अर्थ, आनी हातूंत भितर वी कॅनॉट सेव द होल मदर अर्थ, सो एटलिस्ट वी कॅन सेव आवर मदर गोवा, मदर गोवा इन मदर इंडिया.
For the start, we'll be starting with the Proud to Be campaign, and that will take place on the 8th of May. So around 25 girls will be waitresses, and the message is simple, basically to, you know, power dignity of labor. So we are trying to say that, you know, you don't have to consider any job as menial. You need to honor all services and jobs that basically are available. And so on that day we'll be waitresses, and also we'll be honoring a few girls and women who are successful, who've made a change, and who are inspirational.
For Prime, video journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
The University College Teachers Association Goa felicitated retired teachers for their lifetime selfless dedicated service in the cause of higher education at the hands of Central Minister of State for Ayush, Shripad Yasso Naik, at a function held on Sunday at V.M. Salgaonkar College of Law, Miramar.
The retired teachers who were felicitated were Professor Ramchandra Shetkar, Professor Molly Joseph, Dr. Walter Dessa, Professor Godse and Professor Anil Dinge. Speaking on the occasion, Shripad Naik said that teaching is not a profession but a mission. A teacher is responsible for making of a good citizen and a better society.
आणि मला सगळ्यात दिसतं की ही जी नोकरी जी असा ही नोकरी नाही, टीचिंग प्रोफेशन जे असा प्रोफेशन नाही, ते मिशन. आणि ते मिशन म्हणून त्यांनी त्यांनी ते मिशन म्हणून काम केले, आणि त्याच ताकदीचेर त्याच काळाचेर अशाच पद्धतीचो बरे नागरिक बरो समाज निर्माण जावपाक हे कितें दृश्य आपल्या दोळ्यासमोर दिसतं अशें न्ही, पण तो समाजाची देशाची घडण किंवा ताजे रिझल्ट जे आसा ते ताज्या कृतीतून दिसता. बरी कृती जाता जाल्यार बरे संस्कार ह्या सगळ्या माध्यमातून खंयचे बरे खंयचे वायट तशें गोडचे सगळ्यांत सांगले की जिवन टिचर हो जिवनभर टिचर आसता, तो ताची भुमिका त्या भुमिकेत तो केल्लो आसता, आणि त्यामुळे ताजे फायदे समाजाक जातात, कारण काही गोष्टी ज्यो अध्ययनात जातात. परंतु स्ट्रॉंग मूळ जे व्हॅल्यू आसा त्या व्हॅल्यूची उपयोग जर त्या मनशाक तुम्ही करून दिलना, ताका ते खबरूच ना जाल्यार ताका बरें आनी वायट हें तर खबर ना, जाल्यार त्या मनशा कडेन आमी कशें लक्ष करपाचें. म्हणून हे व्हॅल्यूज समाजाच्या तळागाळा पर्यंत पावपाचें काम हे शिक्षणाच्या माध्यमातून जाता. आणि आज समाजात मान जो आसा तो अशेंच शिक्षक आसा जो दुसऱ्याक शिकयता आणि ताच्या आचरणातून करता, हाका समाजान सगळ्यांत पयली मान दिल्लो आसा. आणि म्हाका दिसता अशे तरेचे
For Prime, video journalist Mahesh Weingankar, Panjim.
Goa Bagyadar is Goa's largest cooperative society. The society has made available all the commodities to general public under one roof and kept price stabilization and control on the market. A new branch was inaugurated in the heart of Marga for the benefit of the public at the hands of the South Goa MP Narendra Savaikar, Marga MLA Digambar Kamat and others. The activities of the society are carried out through to its 23rd establishment spread mainly in the villages of Goa, with its head office at Ponda, Goa. The 27th anniversary of Sri Vittal Rukmai Devasthan Patrong Bayana was celebrated with much devotion and also with a great religious fervor on Monday. Thousands of devotees from all walks of life offered prayers to the deity. The celebration was started since early morning on Monday.
For Prime, video journalist Kiran Borkar, Vasco.
Tell us how do you like this newscast. WhatsApp us on 9637969244 or email us on newsprimegoa@gmail.com. Thank you for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.